what I think the major thing is that there's a place for hard rock, but it doesn't have to be like anorexic, spandex-wearing, stupid, poofy-haired, you know, jerks hopping around like bunnies on stage. It can be hard, it can be heavy, and it can be down without being stupid.